downtown Detroit, the Motor City. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the New York Jets and the Detroit Lions.
Set to kick off.
Here's the kicker, Zane Gonzalez, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Ford Field.
And this will make it into the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
At their own 18-yard line.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Eric, and got his man complete. He's at the 30. 10. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Jamison Crowder. 82 yards, and the Jets have taken a first quarter lead. We thought they may be a quick strike offense this season. That is lightning quick. Not bad for the first drive of the year.
That has to actually exceed expectations, doesn't it? Because most teams want to be a quick strike offense. They want to score as quickly as possible and run a defense into submission. What they have to understand is, while they got it done there, long way to go. Don't get discouraged if you have to run a few more plays on your next drive.
And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
26-yard line.
Haskins looking to throw on first down. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Brian Poole. And they will take over possession of the football at their 42-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. To begin the drive, here's a handoff to Hunt. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at their 48-yard line.
The last run got 6. Now 2nd and 4. Set up a throw. And his throw is going to be incomplete. He was looking for Jamison Crowder there. And it's 3rd and 4.
quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. He'll look to throw. And he couldn't hang on. Almost an interception there defensively. Instead, it brings up fourth.
Incomplete.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
And the kick's away as he angles this one for the sideline. And they won't risk defending a return here. That one's out of bounds, and it'll be spotted. It's spotted at the 14-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They had the auspicious beginning to the season, a first drive turnover. Now they'll try again here, first and 10. Now the drive starts with a completion out to the right. And able to get this one out just shy of the 25 at the 24. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
At the 24-yard line.
Now Haskins on first down. Going right side here, and that's complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 35. A gain of 32 that time. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. On the ground, this is Johnson. To the 36-yard line, taken down there after getting 8 yards.
They definitely established a rhythm on this drive, moving the ball quite. Big man with football is an integral part of the whole thing.
Play clock down at 3, and we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Ahead of the chains now, 2nd and 2. Again, they keep it on the ground, and again, it's Johnson. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage, it'll be back at the 36. He'll lose a yard on the play, so now they need 3 yards on third down. Haskins on third down. It's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Avery Williamson. And he'll get it all the way down inside the 35-yard line. First quarter, and now he already has 2 interceptions.
Yeah, he's got to guard against being tentative from this point forward, though. He's got to still make the right reads, make the proper throws. I've seen guys in this league throw 4 interceptions in a game and win. He's got to understand, put it behind you, keep pressing forward.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. He was trying to find his tight end, Chris Herndon, but it's going to be second down.
But defensively, you're over there trying to catch your breath and try not to show the offense that you're a little bit fatigued. You're right back out there after the turnover. Now they've got to work towards getting another couple of stops and forcing them into at least a long field goal situation.
Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. And a loss of 14 yards.
It's third down. Third and long.
So it's third and long, and defensively, not a real surprise there in the dime. Just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. And he's got it. Got his man on the end round. Complete. They get 12 yards back, but it still leads to a fourth and long.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. Now look at this, fourth and 12, and they're going to line up to go for it. Back to throw here. And my goodness, this is incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Lions will take over. And he'll have a tough time living that one down. It's one thing, Charles, to drop a pass. It's quite another to drop it on fourth down.
And so many teams work on that in terms of locking in on those key downs. You know, I've seen, you know, you and I have both been to practices where we've seen, hey, third down situation, big third down alert, lock in here, fourth down play, make sure you focus just a little bit extra. It didn't pay off in that situation.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week? Not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with it. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
Throwing now, Haskins on first down. Open man is Galladay, complete. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. A gain of six there on first. Six-yard
pickup. Timing is everything, and they work on this cut all the time. They work on all the timing patterns, and this time it paid off for them. Worked him to the center of the field, cut it to the outside, ball's delivered, gets both feet down for the completion.
Again on second down, Haskins looking sideline, incomplete. The intended target, TJ Hockenson, and it's third and four.
The coverage was good, but I just wonder if they absolutely fooled the quarterback on that play. I think he was expecting something else, ended up with nowhere to throw the football successfully.
They face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Oh. Again, it's Haskins. And this effort won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short. 2 yards is all they'll get on the completion. It's fourth down.
He wasn't the primary target, but I think it was almost like a check down situation, wasn't it?
Yeah, hoping he can break some tackles, a big tight end, but he couldn't do it.
Yeah, get into that big frame and hope he can scatter some bodies, unable to get it done.
Here comes the Lions punter now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on four, turned it over in their own territory. The other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold up.
But he trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much, and I think that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it, be aggressive, because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Well, we'll see what his offense can do.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score Jets 7, Lions nothing.
Second down and 8. Looking to throw. Caught by his tight end, Wesco. And down he'll go at the 25. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
9 yards.
I know exactly what's going to be said about that play from the defensive perspective.
What's that?
That's why I tell all you guys we need more than one tackler to the ball. He broke the first tackle. Luckily enough, there were more people there to get him down.
First down, he'll drop to throw it. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Complete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Now a pass taken in by the tight end Herndon. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first?
This play started with the protection. You have to have it to give your quarterback time to let routes develop downfield. And then it's on him to locate an open man, and he does just that. Play callers love 4 vertical routes because receivers can be open at any time downfield, often for big gains.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. Throw complete into the flat out left. Not much there, only a yard.
To number 88.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there? Swarming to it and not allowing that to happen. Did not let him get downfield.
Second and 9 from the 44. Again, he'll drop to throw. He's got Herndon, his tight end. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 33. It's a first down on a gain of 10. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. On first down, they'll run with Hunt. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Now, Brandon, that's the way you want to run the football. There should almost be quote bubbles above the offense right now. Bam, boom, biff. That's how they feel good about moving the football.
I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the home. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio, with them fans, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shaking. Black Bridgewater, Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens across the border.
Hold up, you know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole life and running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shaking the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I'm ready. That second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shaking bait.
Let's go.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards, dealt my hand, ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss, standing toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. Four Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I'll be hella low key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother, hey, I've been